Welcome to our video on the 8 best fruits to clear clogged arteries. Arteries become clogged when their walls get damaged, leading to a condition called atherosclerosis. It's a slow process that happens over years, often without people knowing, and is one of the main causes of sudden heart attack, stroke, nerve damage, and kidney disease. When artery walls get damaged, plaque builds up to repair them, but excessive plaque can block the arteries, opening the floodgates of disease and catastrophic health events. Fortunately, certain fruits have an outsized impact, not only slowing the progression of artery damage, but even reversing the damage in some cases. So today, we'll jump in to the wonderful world of superfruits for artery health, including tips to increase nutrient absorption from foods you may already eat. Plus, we'll show you how to get 2 heart-healthy free gifts. We guarantee both you and your heart will love them. And remember to click the subscribe button to stay up to date with our latest videos. We want to make sure you get the latest info so you can live a long, healthy life. Okay, let's get into it. Number 8. Passionfruit. With a unique tangy flavor, passionfruit is not only a taste sensation, but also offers some powerful health benefits. Passionfruit was traditionally used for pain relief as a sedative and as a diuretic, but nowadays we know that it does so much more. It's a potassium powerhouse, the crucial mineral for blood pressure regulation. It's loaded with antioxidants like vitamin C, phenolic compounds, carotenoids, and flavonoids, all of which work to combat oxidative stress and in turn reduce damage to artery walls, ultimately protecting against the root cause of clogged arteries. Particularly intriguing is passionfruit's dual impact on both the heart and kidneys. In kidneys, passionfruit compounds enhance the levels of glutathione, a vital antioxidant. This action strengthens our kidneys against oxidative damage, potentially reducing the risk of kidney disease and reducing the strain on arteries. So, how to fit passionfruit into your diet? It can be a delicious addition to salads. It makes a tangy fish marinade, or simply cut it open and scoop out the seeds and flesh with a spoon. Number 7. Apples. An apple a day keeps the doctor away, as the adage goes. But did you know it might also keep heart disease at bay? Endothelial dysfunction is a key factor in atherosclerosis development. Imagine your blood vessels are like highways, and blood is the traffic that flows through them. On these highways, there's a special kind of lining, much like the surface of a road, called the endothelium. The endothelium is more than just a smooth surface, though. It does several essential jobs to keep your blood flowing as it should. These include relaxing and constricting to control blood flow, acting like a barrier to stop harmful substances from damaging the vessel wall, and releasing substances that keep your blood vessels flexible. A healthy endothelial lining is key to a healthy heart, and studies have shown that the polyphenols in apples can significantly improve endothelial function, thus reducing the risk of artery damage. For example, a 2020 study published in the journal Biomedicines found that supplementation with Granny Smith apple extract led to decreased circulating triglycerides, as well as other markers associated with atherosclerotic lesions in the arteries. Other studies have demonstrated the protective effects of apple polyphenols and fibers against atherosclerotic plaque formation, lipid abnormalities, and endothelial dysfunction. Now, it's worth noting that the highest concentration of beneficial compounds is found in the apple peel, so don't strip your apples before munching. Number 6. Hawthorn. First recorded in medical books over 1300 years ago, hawthorn, also known as hawberry, is a versatile and potent plant, especially when it comes to heart health. The plant's power lies in four principal mechanisms: blood lipid lowering, antioxidative, anti-inflammatory, and endothelial protection. Think of it as a four-pronged shield against heart disease. First, hawthorn helps reduce levels of blood lipids, the fats in your bloodstream that can contribute to heart disease if they become oxidized. Second, it exhibits powerful antioxidant capabilities, working to neutralize harmful free radicals that can cause cell damage and accelerate disease. Third, hawthorn acts as an anti-inflammatory agent, helping to tame the inflammation associated with heart disease. Fourth, it provides protection to your endothelium. Hawthorn berries are often used in jellies, wines, and desserts due to their tart, apple-like flavor. They can also be dried and used in teas. Just remember that, like many fruits, the seeds of hawthorn berries should not be eaten, as they can be toxic in large quantities. While hawthorn is generally considered safe for most people, it can interact with certain heart medications, such as digoxin, beta blockers, calcium channel blockers, and other medications for high blood pressure or heart disease. So it's always wise to consult with a healthcare professional to understand potential risks and interactions. Number 5. Pomegranate. Originating in Persia, this ruby red fruit is now recognized worldwide for its heart benefits. What sets pomegranate apart is its exceptional antioxidant activity. In fact, pomegranate juice has been found to have 3 times the antioxidant power of red wine and green tea. These antioxidants play a crucial role in protecting your heart and overall health. One of the most exciting aspects of pomegranate is its ability to combat high blood pressure, a major risk factor for heart disease. In one study, participants who consumed pomegranate juice experienced a significant decrease in blood pressure within just 2 weeks. Furthermore, pomegranate polyphenols have been shown to reduce the accumulation of oxidized cholesterol in arterial macrophages, preventing foam cell formation. Now, you might be asking, what are foam cells? Our arteries have a natural defense mechanism, similar to a scab forming over a cut to protect it from infection. However, when there is an excessive amount of oxidized cholesterol or damaged cholesterol, this natural defense mechanism can malfunction. Instead of cleaning up the oxidized cholesterol, they turn into what we call foam cells. These nasty foam cells can accumulate and significantly accelerate the formation of plaques in artery walls, impeding blood flow and increasing the risk of heart attack. By inhibiting foam cell formation, pomegranate may slow atherosclerosis damage. When opting for pomegranate juice, check the ingredient list for added sugars, which are not going to help. Before we get to number 4, Heart Disease Code would love to give you a free book: The Surprising Truth About Fat and Cholesterol, plus the first episode of The Untold Story of Heart Disease, something that everyone concerned about heart health should watch. Click the link in the description below to claim these free gifts. Okay, let's get back to the list. Number 4. Citrus fruits. Citrus fruits, like oranges, lemons, and grapefruits, are not just zesty palate pleasers. They are mighty warriors in the battle against heart disease. Citrus fruits contain a type of soluble fiber known as pectin. As we discussed, a major contributor to artery damage is when LDL cholesterol becomes oxidized. However, studies show that pectin reduces the susceptibility of LDL cholesterol to oxidation, preventing artery damage in the first place. Citrus fruits also contain powerful flavonoids, which have a potent effect of reducing inflammation and keeping arteries flexible and healthy. They're also full of vitamin C, which plays a key role in supporting the production of collagen, the protein that gives structure and strength to various parts of the body, such as skin, ligaments, and blood vessels. And what about citrus zest? A 2013 study from New Zealand reveals that citrus zest is even more effective at battling atherosclerosis than the fruit itself. So adding a little grated zest to your meals enhances these heart-healthy effects even more. Number 3. Tomatoes. Tomatoes can play a significant role in artery health. This largely boils down to one key nutrient, lycopene. Lycopene not only gives tomatoes their signature red color, but it's potent when it comes to neutralizing free radicals. Fascinatingly, cooking tomatoes actually enhance lycopene levels, meaning your homemade tomato sauce is not only delicious, but extra heart-friendly too. And while you're at it, drizzle a little olive oil over your tomatoes. A 2016 study compared the health benefits of raw tomatoes, cooked tomatoes, and cooked tomatoes with olive oil, and found cooked tomatoes with olive oil had the greatest effect when it comes to inflammation and cell adhesion, suggesting that cooked tomatoes and olive oil have a synergistic impact for protecting the arteries from getting hard, brittle, and prone to damage. Number 2. Avocado. Widely regarded as one of the healthiest fats, avocado boasts an impressive nutrient profile. The monounsaturated fatty acids in avocado support healthy cholesterol function and prevent oxidized cholesterol from getting into arteries, as well as improving blood sugar regulation and insulin sensitivity, which is key for people at risk for type 2 diabetes. Additionally, monounsaturated fats are known for their anti-inflammatory properties, which, as we've discussed, is key for protecting arteries. Finally, these fats also help with nutrient absorption. They help the body absorb fat-soluble vitamins like A, D, E, and K, which are essential for healthy skin, eyes, and heart health. This means that when you eat them alongside other foods like carrots, spinach, salmon, or almonds, avocado enhances your body's ability to absorb these nutrients in those foods. Finally, avocados also contain unique compounds called acetogenins, which help to prevent blood clots by inhibiting platelet aggregation, making avocado an all-round superstar for heart health. Number 1. Berries. Berries are nature's sweets, surprisingly low in sugar, and packing a mighty punch when it comes to health benefits. Dark berries, like blueberries, are considered the richest source of polyphenols, which are incredibly important for our heart, our brain, weight management, preventing cancer cell proliferation, and broad anti-inflammatory effects. Regarding the heart, polyphenols in berries have been shown to reduce inflammation, improve artery function, and protect against cellular damage. One 10-week study showed that blueberry supplementation lowered systolic blood pressure by 14% and reversed endothelial dysfunction, improving artery and heart function. Other studies showed that phenolic acid compounds inhibited the formation of foam cells and increased the expression of the membrane protein called ABCA1, which helps remove excess cholesterol from tissues and transports it to the liver for elimination. While blueberries are particularly beneficial, other berries also offer significant advantages for heart health. Strawberries, cranberries, raspberries, and blackberries also contain very high levels of antioxidants, fiber, and other unique compounds. So including a variety of berries in your diet can provide a range of protective effects, as well as adding a touch of joy to breakfasts, salads, and desserts. So there you have it. 8 of the best fruits to clear clogged arteries. Number 8, passion fruit. Number 7, apples. Number 6, hawthorn. Number 5, pomegranate. Number 4, citrus fruits. Number 3, tomatoes. Number 2, avocado. And number 1, berries. Let us know which of these you love, or if you have any great recipes to get more into your diet. Leave a comment and share it with others in the Heart Disease Code community. And remember to get your two free gifts: The Surprising Truth About Fat and Cholesterol, and the first episode of The Untold Story of Heart Disease. Just click the link in the description below to get them. If you enjoyed this video, click the like button to help us spread the word. And remember to click the subscribe button so that you can stay up to date as we release new videos. Thank you so much for watching. We hope you have a happy and heart-healthy day.